could see it so, so clearly. And I'm gonna tell you why, because her ears were flipped back. So they sort of went, oi, 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 when she felt the pager. All right, look, I'm finna make this one over here reappear in a second. I'm gonna tell you when to call her. Oh, she's on to me. But yeah, oh no, she's on a hunting. She's on a hunting trip. Yeah. Haven't you ever seen those hunting dog photos of Weimaraners in those books where there's a pile of, where like in Germany and stuff, they take them hunting. And then there's like a pile of rabbits and a pile of woodchucks and a pile of pheasants. And that's just in one day. It's like, oh my God, did it let anything live? All right, come on.
Let's
do a little bit on our Nikon.
When she goes out in the morning, she does just like Jane used to